The World in 2030 Future Technology. Speaking of 2030, two-thirds of the world's population will be settled in cities. Houses will be more integrated into internet. Foreseeing technological progress will raise human-machine relationship. Looking at technology growth, we can say that the world will be totally ruled over by artificial intelligence. So the future is right in front of your eyes, and it will arrive before you'll even notice. Many high-tech inventions will take their turn to rule. Let's see what possibilities lie in the world's gossip about the future. Number 1. Digital twins. In Star Trek, where large numbers of our thoughts of future innovation sprouted, people can stroll into the medical wings and have their whole body carefully filtered for indications of ailment and injury. The U.S. organization has assembled a scanner that will gauge many biomarkers in around 60 minutes, from chemical levels to the fat structure up in your liver to the markers of irritation or quite a few tumors. It expects to utilize this information to create a 3D computerized symbol of a patient's body, known as an advanced twin, that can be followed over the long haul and refreshed with each new output. It will create more ways of diagnosing and healing patients. Number 2. Artificial eyes. A large number of innovations are coming to reality that will reestablish sight to individuals with various types of vision difficulties and diseases. Specialists at Monash University in Australia are doing a lot of work at trials for a framework by which clients wear a couple of glasses fitted with a camera. This sends information straightforwardly to the embed, which sits on the outer layer of the cerebrum or brain and provides the client with a simple feeling of sight. Number 3. Airports for flying cars and drones. This thought is to eliminate the requirement for numerous vans and individual vehicles on our streets, replacing them with a spotless option of another sort of little airplane from Hyundai or Airbus. Strictly speaking, by 2030, people will own their own personal flying cars, drones, and planes. So, to build airports for them will be necessary. Number 4. Energy storing brick. Scientists are working on energy-storing bricks, which are used to build buildings and other structures. In the upcoming decade, they may succeed. These bricks will be rechargeable within a few hours hundreds of thousands of times. The researchers are said to have developed red bricks as supercapacitors. This invention is in process and might emerge by 2030 as smart bricks that can store energy like a battery. The bricks can be associated with sunlight-powered chargers and store environmentally friendly power. These electrodes have pores in their construction that empowers the storage. Number 5. Alive robots. As AI is rapidly progressing today, it is said that by the next decade, robots will be living as humans on Earth. Specifically, the hybrid robots that are constructed using the stem cells from frog embryos would be swimming in oceans alongside human beings to gather microplastic. Scientists say about them that they're neither a conventional robot nor any known types of creatures. It's another class of relic, a living, programmable life form. Robotics will generally lean toward metal and plastic for their solidarity and strength. However, Levin and his partners see benefits in making robots from organic tissues. At the point when harmed, living robots can mend their injuries, and when their assignment is done, they self-destruct, similarly as regular life forms rot when they pass on. Number 6. Internet accessibility. There will be internet for everyone in the future, as we can see the advancement of technology today. As for some areas, internet's facility isn't available, but Google is trying to solve that problem. They have adopted a strategy by dispatching their own organization of shoebox-sized microsatellites into low Earth orbit, which awaken a modem connected to your PC or gadget when it flies over and conveys your information. Their satellites circle the Earth 16 times each day and are being utilized by associations like the British Antarctic Survey to give internet to very remote areas of our planet. Number 7. Speedy chargeable car batteries. Today is the era of autonomous or self-driven cars. So, as far as these electric vehicles are concerned, they will probably need some long-term batteries or engines. The researchers at Penn State University in the U.S. are working on it. The battery plan they have thought of is self-warming, using a thin nickel foil which makes an electrical circuit that warms in under 30 seconds to warm the battery within. The fast cooling that would be required after the battery is charged would be done by using the vehicle's cooling system. Number 8. Smart clothes. Studies show that at the very least, 10% of the world will be wearing smart clothes by 2030. The clothes will come up with a chip integrated in them. This chip can be utilized to send the most assorted kinds of data by means of the internet, and you can access it. American apparel brand Tommy Hilfiger has fostered another line of dressing, inserted with little Bluetooth chips that connect to a versatile application and game from the brand that permit wearers to procure rewards as they move among different areas. At the moment, when you wear the material, it will get associated with an application, and the application will urge you to run, play, and do your exercises to acquire rewards. Number 9. Space travel, a virtuality coming to reality. Space tourism, the dream of many, will be coming true, as the foreseers say. Almost in 2030, we will be able to travel across space. As space investigation for people is starting, the opportunities space investigation presents to the world will decide its development for people in the future. Many companies are working on it recently, like Blue Origin, SpaceX, and the rest. Space elevators are in the imagination they are researching on. A few researching companies, not many organizations, may test the principal traveler vehicle by 2030, and the primary authority space travel will be presented by 2050. Number 10. Autonomous cars. Self-driving cars are running in large number in the U.S. today, but they aren't very common or very accessible for most people. Berg Insight predicts that the total number of driverless cars on global roads will reach 71 million by the end of 2030. Technological advancement in vehicles will keep them away from the danger of mishaps, energy utilization, protection cost, and ecological impact for staying away from traffic to a large extent. As per this report, the global autonomous vehicles market is relied upon to be at $325.9 billion U.S. dollars before the year 2030 is over. In the last 5 to 10 years, we have seen striking leaps forward in technological development. Certainly, technology has advanced into all parts of our personal life, just as it has into business. A lot of upcoming thrilling technologies are on the list. Stay tuned for them. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.